Welcome to PUBG Mechanics, where we offer tips and tricks that come second nature to the pros. Does this sound familiar? You got your hands on your favorite gun and the best loot. You've taken out player after player and had the perfect run. The circle is closing in. Nothing will stand between you and that chicken dinner. Except maybe a shotgun. Don't worry, PUBG Mechanics is here to help as we examine close quarters combat. The chance of you coming out the victor in close quarters depends greatly on your weapon choice. You may want to use an old faithful, like the M4, but weapons with a high damage per second, or DPS for short, like SMGs or shotguns, will give you the tactical advantage in a tight situation. Let's break them down. Shotguns are some of the best tight quarter weapons, dealing high amounts of damage with fewer shots. But be sure to make sure those shots count, and be mindful of your ammo. A miss could see you back at the lobby in no time. While shotguns are great, they're balanced out by their close quarter counterpart, the SMG. SMGs may not be able to down a player in a single shot. Their higher mag capacity and fire rates more than make up for that. They're also great guns to transition from close to mid-range. Melee weapons are also a great option immediately after landing. And now with the ability to throw your weapon, you may want to reconsider passing one up when you touch down. The next aspect to winning a close quarter battle is understanding your terrain and enemy. Let's take a look at a few different scenarios. If you know the enemy is held up in a building, be mindful of rushing in. There's a good chance the player is counting on you to make that mistake. Try finding a shot through a window, but if they're playing cautiously, keep changing your position and creating as much havoc from the outside until you get a reaction. Larger apartment buildings are a little trickier. If you're in a stalemate with an opponent trading shot for shot, try faking out your opponent with a smoke grenade. He'll most likely think you've thrown a frag grenade. So while he's retreating, charge his location and take the killing shot. Another great tactic for dealing with enemy players locked down in a building is to use in-game audio to your advantage. If luck is on your side and a red zone is close by, use it to mask your footsteps and when you're opening doors. And there you have it. Follow these guidelines and you'll be going toe-to-toe and cleaning up the enemy in no time. Keep an eye on those corners, and until next time, keep playing PUBG.